Klingon troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them.
No refunds.
It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Mr. Saren!
You're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
You know it. And if you don't know, now you know.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed.
The fragment sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenus is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it, so I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, and I'm in, you know? You get it, right?
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night. Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice. Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go, bye!
Ugh, keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention! Monks of Athenus! This is Captain Trott! Surrender the Fault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly spinning planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
Vault Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note,
how do you feel about grave robbing?
Fine, but let's call it grave borrowing. Got a reputation to uphold.
Some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out.
I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got
iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques.
I'm gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
That's me. Would you like an autograph?
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trot! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Find them out, make me proud! Then we'll go out for a saucer! Count on Trot!
You're screwed! Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're not.
I got this one.
Ah, it's sticky! Why? Why is it sticky? Oh, monks are so weird.
Go get that fragment.
I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man. Makes my palms itch.
The graveyard! That's where it went down! See, I was admiring the tombs when Siren Queen Dido catches me. You must die, trespasser, she says. Any final requests? So I say, how about one last dance? She narrows her eyes, then nods and takes my hand. I remember her gray hair cut by the moonlight, and how her bony fingers grabbed my tuchus and wouldn't let go. Next thing I knew, she smooches me right on the tomb. Boom! Siren girlfriend.
Typhon had an affair with the Siren Queen Dido. Astounding!
Ah, Regi-Jack! Run! This wasn't in my contract!
Done playing games, monks! Get ready for some divine judgment from me, Trant!
Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malorie, but screw that! That Trant guy is the worst and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malorie.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later,
Vault Hunter. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to bring her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some...
Thank you.
I can. Please consider surrendering while we trample your treasure narrative just because we're better than you.
See how those crystals resonate. To crack. Oh, you've just made a big mistake.
I am through playing games!
dare you. Wasted Tron? Good riddance.
My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the Iridium? Give it here.
May the wind be ever at your back. If only we were allowed to raise arms against the oppressors. Perhaps non-violent.
Those crystals resonate with me.
I've never been able to use Iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Okay, here goes... something.
It's working!
Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now!
Teach me that right now!
Whew! I could get used to that kind of power!
Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
The storms have brought...
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool. What else? Could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
Waiting on you!
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren, someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens.
See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.